stalled vehicle in the right lane causing a bit of congestion. You might want to avoid this.